Magnesium has an HCP crystal structure with C by A ratio of 1.624 and a density of 1.74 gram per cc. Compute the atomic radius for magnesium. So in this given problem, we have given the following information. The first, the magnesium metal has an HCP crystal structure, that is the hexagonal close packed structure. C by A ratio is also given, that is 1.624. And the density is also given, that is 1.74 gram per cc. And we have to calculate the atomic radius, that is R for magnesium. Okay. Let me take the help of all these values that is given to us. First, C by A ratio is given, that is equal to 1.624. And second, density is given. Density is given, and that is 1.74 gram per centimeter cube. Okay. How to calculate the density of unit cell? See, density is simply mass by volume. This is mass divided by volume. Okay. In unit cell, the mass will be due to the mass of the number of atoms that is present in a unit cell. That is the effective number of atoms. And in HCP crystal system, in a unit cell, effective number is 6. So there are 6 magnesium atoms in a unit cell, per unit cell. And atomic mass of magnesium is how much? 24 amu. So 6 into 24 amu will be the mass of 6 magnesium atoms. But we have to convert this in gram because density is given in terms of gram per cc. So to convert this amu into grams, we have to divide by Avogadro number. That is 6.022 into 10 to 23. Into volume of the unit cell. Okay. Density value is given to us is 1.74. Okay, so in this expression, everything is known except the volume of unit cell. Volume of unit cell is unknown, so let me find the volume of unit cell. So how to get the volume of unit cell? First, we need to calculate the area of this base, and then we need to multiply with this height to get the volume of unit cell. It's simple. So volume of unit cell will be equal to this basal area, area of the base, into height, that is C. And if you see this basal area, that is composed of 6 equilateral triangle, okay, this is the side length A, and we know that area of one of the equilateral triangle will be root 3 by 4 into side square. And there are 6 such equilateral triangles, so we have to multiply with 6 to get the overall area of this, you know, base. Okay, so we'll get the overall area of the shaded region. Yeah. Okay. Into this height will give you the volume of unit cell. Yeah. So into C. Okay. So it will be what? 3 root 3 by 2 A square into C. Okay. Now, we know the relation between A and R. Edge length is equal to 2R. Okay. That we know. This relation we should know, that edge length is equal to 2R. This is the relation between A and R. So we can put that. Then it will give me 2R to the whole square, that is 4R square into C. It will be 3, sorry. So it will be 2. So it will be 6 root 3 R square into C. Okay. This is the overall volume. Now, so let me put it here. That is 1.74 equal to 6 into 24 divided by Na into 6 root 3 R square into C. Now we have to calculate the value of R, that is the radius, okay, of magnesium atom. Here C is unknown. We have to convert this C in terms of R. So we will use this relation. Okay, what is that? You have C by A is equal to 1.624. Okay, so C will be equal to 1.624 into A. And A is equal to 2R. So it will be, C will be equal to 3.248R. And now I will just put this value of C in this expression. Okay. So let me erase this point. I will, you know, do the calculation. It will be 1.74 equal to 6 into 24 by Na into 6 root 3 into R square into 3.248 R. Okay. So if you see R square and R will be R cube, put it left hand side. So R cube will be equal to 6 into 24 by 1.74 into Na into 6 root 3 into 3.248. Okay. Now, if you find the value of R, it will be 6 will be getting cancelled out. Okay. So 24 by 1.74 into root 3 into 3.248 into Na whole to the power 1 by 3. Okay. We have to put the value of Na as 6.022 into 10 to 23 atoms per mole. Okay. That is given here. And we will get the value of R. R value, if you solve it, of course, we need the scientific calculator to solve this. By putting all these values, if you solve, R value will be getting approx 1.60 into 10 is to minus 8. Since everything is in centimeter, because the density is in gram per cc, so the radius you will get in gram, you know, centimeter basically. So this will be in centimeter. And if you want to convert this into meter, you have to divide. You have to divide by 100, so it will be 1.60 into 10 is to minus 10 meter, and that will be 1.60 angstrom, because you know that 10 is to minus 10 meter is 1 angstrom, so it is 1.6 angstrom. So that is basically the radius of this magnesium metal. Thank you.